And this is how Liverpool start the game.
Well, it's a back four, a narrow midfield three, and a very disconnected front three. But if the midfield players give good support to the central striker, this 4-3-3 system could work really well today.
And here's the team for Everton.
Well, it looks like they're going to play in a 3-4-3 formation, but without wing-backs. So although they might have an overload in midfield, they will be vulnerable to any switches of play by the opposition.
Nagano. Good-looking move. From Liverpool, and just listen to the fans. That tells you the story.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and when through on goal, she makes no mistake. She just hits it so cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
Teamwork and passing in evidence. That's got a hand on the ball. Oh, that's splendid play. Well, she gave it a go and didn't miss by very much.
Well, they're plugging away to get themselves level here, but that just wasn't quite good enough. Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight. It was a good finish, though.
Now, they stopped them in their tracks. Must be! Tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Has a go! And a goal! To level this contest! All even!
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
The move looks promising. A goal here surely would finish it. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated. And goals very much part of the equation. Stuart, as always, interested to get your final analysis.
Well, Derek, it was a really good game between two evenly matched teams. Both had their moments, but neither side really deserved to lose this one.